to tonight's contest. Rochester Zebras C-Team football versus the North Miami C-Team. We're here, we've got the kickoff. Scott Sager with you here on RTC TV Channel 4. That's number 32 at Anthony Tinsman. Anthony with a nice tackle. We're 6 seconds into the game here. Zebras on defense. North Miami has the ball. There's Ed Pfeiffer saying hello to all the fans out there in Rochester. North Miami comes up to the ball for their first play. It's going to be a run to the far side. Quarterback ends up keeping it. Nice gain there. Beats the Zebras. That was number 25, Liam Leininger, eventually forcing him out of bounds after a nice gain. It's going to be first and 10, North Miami. See Coach Brad Weaver down on the field. He's done a nice job along with John Mitchell coaching the C-Team this year. North Miami coming up. Second first down of the series here. Looks like a counter, and that is stopped by the Zebras with the initial contact made by Trent Bauer. 5,500 Nard also in on that tackle. Brings up second down. This Zebra C-Team is showing a lot of promise this year. Won quite a few games against opponents. Getting a lot of good playing time experience here for the youngsters. Again, second down for North Miami inside of Rochester territory. That's a pitch to the far side. Nice gain on the play, about 8 yards. That was Hunter Nard again on the tackle. Brings up third down.
Riviera on the carry for the Warriors. Tackle made by Nard. Brings up third down.
Busted play. Zebras get there in the backfield. Number 65, Austin Foster, with some assistant by Tyler Oosley. Zebras hold him to fourth down here at the 40-yard line. North Miami going to punt. Has a tough time holding on to the ball there. Zebras get in there. Number 65, that's Austin Foster, along with number 31, Ross Pearson. Good special teams heads up play there. Zebras get the ball back on North Miami's 45-yard line. Again, you're watching Zebras C-Team football here on RTC Channel 4. Zebras first possession here. Pfeiffer hands off to number 25, Liam Leininger. He's around to the far side. Looks like a gain of about 4.5. Going to bring up second down for the Zebras. Seen a lot of good things out of Pfeiffer this year. Shows a lot of promise in that quarterback position. Center Hunter Nard up to the ball. Zebras with two wide outs. Handoff up the middle. It's number 24, Aaron Brooks, with a nice gain, giving the Zebras a first down. Some great up front blocking there by the Zebra front line. First down again for the Zebras. Send two out wide. And a pitch. The pitch was to Trent Bauer. Looks like he fumbled at the end of a nice gain. It's going to be a turnover to North Miami. Looks like he just got caught up in traffic there. Someone knocked the ball loose. And a big break for North Miami with 5 minutes to go here in the first quarter. See a lot of the same numbers out there. Zebras, a lot of the Zebras playing both ways. And see if they can stop North Miami here on this second series. Got an option. Quarterback keeps. Gains about five on that. Number 31, Ross Pearson, makes that tackle to the near side. Brings up second down with five to go. Ball's on the 25-yard line. Try that same option to the other side, but this time the Zebras stop it. That's number 24, Aaron Brooks, on the stop. Going to bring up third down and about 3 yards to go. Handoff up the middle, and the Zebras stop that in its tracks. A lot of Zebras in on that tackle, but the initial hit looks like came from number 75, Dan Clark. So good job by the Zebra defense holding him again. Brings up fourth and two. Miami tries to go for it, can't get anywhere with the dive up the middle. That's going to hand the ball back over to the Zebras. Not sure why we didn't go with the punt there. Of course, with the last punt and the bobble, they thought that was the better option. But the Zebras take over. Allen Pfeiffer and his Zebra offense. Hunter Nard up to the ball. 3 minutes left here in the first quarter. Zebras got a man wide to the near side. Nice motion play there. Number 25, Liam Leininger, to that left side, and he is off to the races. Touchdown, Zebras. No flags on the play. That's going to be six up on the board. Liam Leininger with a nice run in for the score for the Zebras. Zebras going to go for two here. Allen Pfeiffer up under center. Nice counter, big hole. It's number 24, Aaron Brooks, walking in, carrying a couple of North Miami Warriors with him. And that's going to make the score 8-0 with just inside of 3 minutes left in the first quarter. Coach Weaver down there giving some instruction, along with Coach Mitchell. Zebra kickoff team out there. You can see the beautiful fall colors as the leaves begin to change. We've got a nice night here in October. Zebra varsity takes on North Miami tomorrow night for the TRC championship. Got the kickoff here. Short kick to number 81, falls to his knee as he's trying to recover. And North Miami takes over just inside their 30-yard line. Comes to the line. Zebra defense on a blitz there. They were able to make it to the outside. North Miami with a nice run. Down to the 46-yard line, it appears. It's going to give them a first down. Good blitzing by the Zebras, but North Miami went to the outside and was able to avoid that blitz. Picks up a first down. Draw up the middle. Muscles his way through. If we count him, 9 Zebras trying to bring him down. Going to be a nice gain on first down there, right up the Zebra, right into the heart of the Zebra defense. Going to be 2nd and 3. The blitz up the middle. And number 25, again, able to get through that front line of the Zebras. It's going to be close to a first down. Maybe about 6 inches short. It's going to be 3rd down, less than a yard to go. Just inside of 1.5 minutes left in the first quarter. Zebras leading 8-0.
Let's go, defense!
Got motion, multiple flags on the play there, even a late one. I think they all wanted to get in on that action. League of procedure by North Miami. That's going to back them up 5 yards. Going to make it 3rd down and just over 5 yards. Left for the first. Nice play to the outside, forces him out of bounds after he gets the first down. North Miami's offense marching a little bit here on the Zebra C team defense.
Alex Kuhn on the first down pickup for the Warriors.
Let's go, Zebras!
Warriors come up to the line. Coach is yelling out some signals. Let's see what we got here. Nice dive. Gain of about 5 on that. North Miami maybe going to be content. Are they going to get a playoff here yet? Second down, 5 to go. Just 10 seconds left here in the first quarter. They are going to try and get the playoff. Pitch to the near side. Number 25 gets tripped up by his own blocker, number 74. Nice gain on the play. Waiting to see if that was enough for the first down, but that is the end of the first quarter with the Zebra C team leading 8-0 over North Miami. I'm Scott Sager with Channel 4.
Cruise One, Tatter & Associates of Rochester invites you to join them on a 5-night Royal Caribbean cruise to Grand Cayman Island and Cozumel, Mexico. Travel by luxury motor coach from Rochester to Tampa, where you will board the Brilliance of the Seas for your 5-night Royal Caribbean cruise. Your package includes all travel arrangements, travel insurance, prepaid gratuities, and more. Contact Debbie Tatter at Cruise One to reserve your seat on this perfect winter getaway.
We're back here at Barnhart Field for the second quarter. Rochester Zebras C team taking on the North Miami Warriors C team. North Miami's ball here, third down. Quarterback keep. Turns out to be a pass. Pass to that far side. Waiting for the referee to give the spot. It looks like it's going to be a first down for the Zebras. A nice rollout pass there with the options he's run thus far. We thought another option was coming, but he stops and is able to complete that pass for the first down for North Miami.
Let's go, Black!
Now there's your handoff up the middle. Warriors just pushing the Zebra line backwards. It's number 44, Trent Bauer, with the tackle. Assistance by number 70, Tyler Ousley. But they are getting pushed back a good 2 or 3 yards each and every time. You need to step up and knock some Warriors backwards here. Second down. Counter to the far side. He's brought down immediately. That's number 65, Austin Foster, with the tackle. Assist by number 44, Trent Bauer. Hunter Nard takes the call from the Zebra sidelines. Defense getting set. Big third down play here for the Warriors. Quarterback keeps on the option, picks up a few yards before he's forced out of bounds. It's going to bring up fourth down here for North Miami. On their first series, they tried a punt, bobbled the snap. Zebras recovered. On their second series, they tried for it in fourth and two and left the Zebras in great field position. We've got fourth and 5 here. Let's see what North Miami is going to do. Deep in Zebra territory here. They are going to go ahead and go for it. See if that Zebra's defense can step up. Goes back for the pass. Defensive mistakes there. Let the receiver get back behind him. And that is going to be a first and goal on the Zebra 2. I I think North Miami did a really nice job of setting him up for that with the options. Then the rollout pass. Zebra defenders, secondary, just let the North Miami receiver get back behind them. In fact, that was the North Miami back, came out of the backfield to get past the Zebras for that catch. Brings up first and two. Looks like we had official timeout right before that. False start on North Miami. That's going to back them up 5 yards. It's going to be first and seven. First and goal from the seven. With 6 minutes and 13 seconds left in this second quarter. So a nice break there for the Zebras. Nice job by number 77 of the Zebras. Don't have a number on him, but he did a nice job getting in there. Gonna make it second down. Reverse there, or counter, not sure what that was, but boy, the Zebras were all over that, starting with number 70, Tyler Ousley. Number 12, Alan Pfeiffer, in on that tackle as well. That's going to be a loss on the play. It's now third and 11. And I'm sure that's what Coach Weaver wants to see. Nice aggressive play, penetration into the backfield of North Miami. North Miami comes out with this is the first time we've seen this set. They've got two wide plus flankers. Pass to the far side. Man, wide open again. And he is in, able to keep the feet in bounds. Number 25 has just evaded this Zebra defense on multiple occasions here. They've got to find a way to contain him. So North Miami comes in to attempt the extra point. Let's see if they're going to go for two to tie it up. Just over 4 minutes left here in the first half. Looks like they are going to attempt the kick. And that kick is blocked by the Zebras. Great penetration there. It's going to make the score 8-6 with 4 minutes left here in the first half.
Good to them, too.
Just a reminder to folks out there that RTC does produce DVDs of everything we film. If you ever have a game, maybe this one, that you would like to have a personal copy of, just give us a call at 223-2191. We'd be glad to get you a copy on disc. North Miami set to kick off here. A short kick. Zebra's going to have really nice field position. Looks like a 50-yard line there. That was number two, Anthony Smith, with the return. Allen Pfeiffer comes back out and lead his Zebra offense. Looks like they're going to actually place that on the 47. With the handoff, number 24, Aaron Brooks with a nice run to the near side. He's going to bring up second down for the Zebras. Hunter Nard, center, taking to the ball. Rest of the line follows. Allen Pfeiffer now up under center. Zebras with two wide outs. Got a pitch to the near side. Slips a little bit, giving North Miami just enough time. That was number 44, Trent Bauer, with the carry. No gain on the play. Going to bring up third down. In fact, looks like a loss on the play. Pass to the, a handoff to the far side. It's number 25, Liam Leininger, on the carry, but a flag on the play.
There's a flag on the
Maybe a hold. We'll wait to get that call. You're going to step it off from the line. Does look like a holding penalty. That's going to back the Zebras up quite a bit. Going to be third and 15. Pass for the first time tonight. Pass is bobbled, tipped up, but eventually hits the ground. Pass was intended for number two, Anthony Smith. Pfeiffer lucky that one didn't get picked off in all that traffic. It's going to make it fourth down for the Zebras and a long 15. Zebras electing to punt. Smart decision, leading by two here. 2 minute mark, the first half. Nice kick with a good Zebra bounce right into the hands of number six. He's brought down, number 44 with the initial hit, Trent Bauer. Number 62, Jaron Chisholm, with the tackle. So North Miami takes over, first and 10. referees with a quick conference here. They're resetting the clock to 1:58. North Miami will take a second here to regroup while they reset the clock. Interesting play there. I don't think the Zebras really knew who had the ball there, but North Miami taking advantage, getting a few yards out of that. Going to bring up second down. North Miami in a hurry-up offense now, under 2 minutes. Dive up the middle. They're rapping, but they're not tackling. Took 8 Zebras to bring down number 12 there. Hunter Nard led the charge. It's going to be 1st and 10. Minute 21 left on the clock.
First down pickup by the Warriors.
Quarterback to the near side here. Puts his shoulder down. Runs right into number 12. That's Allen Pfeiffer with the tackle. Under a minute to go here. North Miami seems content to do some hurry-up offense, but not calling a timeout, and there it is. Timeout, North Miami. 51 seconds left in this first half. Zebras lead 8-6 over the North Miami C team. See Coach Mitchell out there giving instructions to his guys. Chased in the backfield. He decided to run it. Saw 4 Zebras run past him before one finally gets him out of bounds. It's number 55, Hunter Nard, actually coming across the field, making that tackle.
Getting 4 on the play.
Gives North Miami another first down here.
Let's go Black! Hit him, D!
Back pass again. Short pass almost picked off by number 25, Liam Leininger, but it does hit the ground. Going to bring up 2nd and 10 with 34 seconds to go here in the first half. Zebras leading 8-6 over the North Miami C team.
Push.
Looking to run again, and nice defensive play there. That was number 44, Trent Bauer. Nice single man tackle there. Brings up third down. Clock winding down here on this first half. North Miami tries to air one out here before the end of the half. They do. Goes back for the pass. Being chased by some Zebras. Now he runs. He's able to move forward, but it's not enough. That's going to end the first half here. Rochester C-Team football versus North Miami. And let's go straight into the second half. Ball's bobbled on a short kick. That's number 31, Ross Pearson. Couldn't really get his blocker set up. He stood up and brought down a 36-yard line to start this second half. Zebras coming up to the line here. Their first series of the second half. Allen Pfeiffer up under center. Gets really low in there. Hands it off. That handoff was to 24, Aaron Brooks. Nice gain on the play, but it looks like he's down. Going to be carried off the field. Okay, so we're without Aaron Brooks at the moment. Pfeiffer under center for second down. Play resumes here. Good hard count there. Threw the Warriors off a little bit. That second or two just provides enough time. Number 25, Liam Leininger, to get through that hole. Brings up another first down for the Zebras.
Makes it first to 10 Zebras on the 47.
Let's go, Zebras!
Hand off up the middle. That's number 44, Trent Bauer. Tripped up after a gain of two, maybe three. Going to bring up second down.
Bauer on the carry for the Saints. Pick up a three.
Miami with seven in the box, eight in the box. And they come, and boy, they get through there. That's Liam Leininger taken back for a huge loss. Allen Pfeiffer coming over to get some instruction from Coach Weaver. Pfeiffer back in the shotgun. Blitz coming. He's set up for the pass. Oh. Throws it a little short there. Looked like it was intended for number 25, Leininger. Incomplete. It's going to stop the clock and bring up third down for the Zebras. Zebras leading 8-6. With 6 minutes and 32 seconds left in this third quarter. Play comes in. Zebras ready to go. Going to be 4th and 11 here. Got some C-team players not quite sure where they need to be.
He's
back for the punt, and a nice punt. Goes right to him at the 15-yard line. Good pursuit by number 25, Liam Leininger. Alan Pfeiffer down there as well. North Miami takes over, first and 10 from the 20. Quarterback on the option, around the near side, brought down by number 32, Anthony Tinsman. No gain on the play, it's going to make it second and 10. Again, I'm Scott Sager, you're watching RTC Channel 4. We're glad you're with us here tonight. As we watch Zebra C Team football versus North Miami.
Let's go defense!
Pitch to the far side. Good penetration by the Zebras. Number 65, Austin Foster with the tackle. North Miami player slow to get up there.
Has been on the tackle for a loss.
Number 25. Going to have an official timeout while they come out and look at him. Let's the Zebra defense catch their breath here for a few moments. Replacement comes in for North Miami, number 81. Play resumes here, third and 12.
Watch your pass!
For North Miami. The handoff. Kind of snuck his way through there. Eventually brought down by number 55, Hunter Nard. Looks like they're going to punt again. On fourth and 7. Much better job there, but oh, don't run backwards inside the 50. Okay, there he gets around him. Nice job by number 25, Liam Leininger. Looks like we may have even had a late hit, so that'll tack some on. Boy, he started to run forward and then ran back past the 50, but was able to find the angle and pick up some extra yards for the Zebras. That is a personal foul, late hit. They're gonna step it off from the 32. Zebras take over first and 10 from the 15-yard line, 17-yard line, let's call it. And after that punt, plus the penalty, Zebras in excellent field position. Alan Pfeiffer up under center. Trying to increase this lead here for the Zebras. That's number 25, Leininger, to the near side. Going to bring up second down. Pfeiffer looking at the plays on his wrist here. Hunter Nard breaks huddle, and Zebras are ready, second and 10. Thank you. Missed block there. Leaves number 44, Trent Bauer, right into the arms of North Miami. No gain on the play. Brings up third and 10. Zebras with an excellent opportunity here. Great field position. They just can't seem to get past that line of scrimmage. See what Coach Weaver has in mind here. There they go. Nice handoff to number 25, Liam Leininger, to the far side. Nice gain on the play. It's going to bring up fourth down, I believe.
Leininger on carry. Close to a first down.
Fourth and a yard here. Zebra's going to go for it. Piper under center. Same exact play. But they lost the ball. Literally just stripped out of Leininger's hands. Thought Leininger was in for the score maybe even, and actually goes the other way. North Miami's ball. Coach Weaver beside himself down there. Just inside of 2 minutes to go in this third quarter. Zebras lead 8-6. North Miami takes over. Draw play up the middle. Zebras need to wrap up, and they do. That's number 32, Anthony Tinsman, with a nice tackle. Gets some support. Number 70 in there, Tyler Ousley, as well as Hunter Nard. Brings up second down for North Miami. Counter to the near side, takes it back up the middle. That's number 10. Brought down by number 2, Anthony Smith, and that's going to be enough for the first down. Just inside of a minute here left in the third quarter. Got a false start there against North Miami. That's going to back them up 5. It's going to be 1st and 15. Ball on the 28-yard line. Clock running down in the last minute here of the third quarter. Little shuffle pass to the outside. That's going to cost him some yardage right there. That'll be the last play of the third quarter. You're watching Rochester C-Team Football on RTC Channel 4. We'll be right back after this break.
One more quarter.
Cruise One, Tatter and Associates of Rochester invites you to join them on a five-night Royal Caribbean cruise to Grand Cayman Island and Cozumel, Mexico. Travel by luxury motor coach from Rochester to Tampa, where you will board the Brilliance of the Seas for your five-night Royal Caribbean cruise. Your package includes all travel arrangements, travel insurance, prepaid gratuities, and more. Contact Debbie Tatter at Cruise One to reserve your seat on this perfect winter getaway.
Welcome back to Barnhart Field. I'm Scott Sager with RTC Channel 4. You're watching C-Team football, Zebra C-Team football versus North Miami. Starting the fourth quarter now. Going to start out with a pass from North Miami. And he gets past the defenders. But he is caught and brought down by number 25. It was number 87 who got burnt, Mason Copeland. They're going to call the receiver down before the ball came out. So a great gain by North Miami and the Zebra secondary really needing some help tonight. That is the third play in which the receivers got past the defender for an easy pass and catch and some long yardage. Number one rule in secondary is to keep the receivers in front of you. So Zebras have some work to do there. They've got some work to do here. It's North Miami with a good gain just inside the Zebra 30-yard line. Good gain up the middle by North Miami, brought down by number 32, Anthony Tinsman. Going to bring up second down. Hear the crowd starting to get into this. Zebras holding on to that 2-point lead since the first quarter. Number five holds on to it. Short gain there, but it should be enough to give him the first down. There, but it's busted up. Good penetration by number 32, Anthony Tinsman. Forces the quarterback to release it early. And a loss on the play. To the near side, flushed out, forced to throw early, an incomplete pass. Intended receiver number 12. He was covered by Zebra number 12, Alan Pfeiffer. He's going to bring up third down. Zebras with a great opportunity to hold here. Let's see what they can do. Good penetration by the Zebras, number 70, Tyler Ousley. Another loss, and that's going to bring up fourth down and 18 with 6.5 to go here in the fourth quarter. Zebras leading by two. Zebras really stepped up on that play. North Miami coming out with two wide outs. Zebras bring three. And again, number 25 gets past the Zebra secondary. That was number 31, Ross Pearson. Let him run right past him. Touchdown, North Miami, as they take the lead here. With just inside of 6 minutes to go in the first, or excuse me, in the second half. Well, you had to know the pass was coming. And again, the first rule, keep him in front of you. Zebras having some difficulty with that tonight, and that's going to cost them. Going to be up to Allen Pfeiffer and his offense to see if he can't muster his troops and get back down the field for a score to take the lead again. At the moment, North Miami going for two. Roll out pass to the right. Again into the grass. No good. We'll keep it here. We wait for the kickoff. Zebras set to return here. You're watching RTC Channel 4 coverage. Rochester C-Team football versus North Miami. A little bit windy here this evening, and you definitely know that the fall temperatures are coming. The leaves have changed. Darkness has actually set in here. As the sun's gone down, the temperatures come down quite a bit. Zebras now trailing North Miami 8-12. They get set to receive this kickoff. Kickoff almost over the head of Liam Leininger. He's able to bat it down, get control of it, gain a few yards on the return. Allen Pfeiffer and his Zebra offense come out.
Baseball out to the 35-yard line. It'll be first of 10 Zebras.
Go, Zebras!
Tight set here. They come out on first down. Nice counter up the middle. It's number 25, Liam Leininger on the carry. Gonna make it second and three. Just over 5.5 to go here in the fourth quarter. Again, tight formation. Another counter handoff to Leininger. Gets some good yardage, fights his way down. North Miami side of the field, looks like they're gonna place it at the North Miami 49, 48. Gonna be first down Zebras.
Go Zebras!
That handoff to number 24, Aaron Brooks. Gain of about a yard. Bring up second down. Off to Leininger. He had a hold just for a second. It closed very quickly. Couldn't get around the end. Going to bring up third down and 8.5 for the Zebras. Zebras with two wide outs, two men in the backfield. Nice handoff to Aaron Brooks, and he gets around, and he beats all of the North Miami Warriors. Looking for flags, no flags, and that is a touchdown, Zebras. Well-executed blocking, nice run to the near side. Breaks a couple of tackles and marches it down 47 yards for the touchdown. Zebras up 14-12 with 3:42 to go in the fourth period. Zebras are going to go for two. Pfeiffer up under center. Pitch to the left side. Brought down. That was number 44, Trent Bauer, with the carry. Brought down just before he could get in. Zebras keep the lead 14-12. Getting ready to kick off to North Miami with 3:42 left in the game. See Coach Weaver down there talking to some of his players. Kick. And what do we have here? False start, maybe? I don't see any flags. I just don't think the referees were set on that, or maybe they were. They're backing them up five. Looks like a false start on the Zebras. You don't see it often on a kickoff. It is possible if one of the players crosses the line prior to the kick. So backs the Zebras up 5 yards, and here we go again. Nice booted kick. Fielded just inside the 20-yard line, but a good return. Number 25, he went out for a few plays, but he's back. Brings it back up to about the 39-yard line. Good field position for the North Miami Warriors as they start. Zebras need to hunker down on D here. 3:36 left in the game. Fans getting loud now for the Zebras, cheering them on, trying to get them pumped up. North Miami man in motion, and he is taken down. Looked like number 32, Anthony Tinsman, with a nice tackle. Aided by number 65, Austin Foster. Loss on the play of at least 2 yards. Number 12 got up slow for North Miami.
Watch the pass.
Runs off the field of his own power.
Let's go, guys. Hold up tight.
Bust them off, man.
Second and 12 here for North Miami. 3 minutes to go in the game. Rochester up 14 to 12. Handoff gets him nowhere. Maybe a gain of one or at least back to the line of scrimmage. Going to bring up third and 12. They're giving him a yard. Let's call it third and 11 here for North Miami. Third down play here for the Zebras. See if they can stop them. Quarterback keeps it, and he is taken back. Number 70, Tyler Ousley, just pushes him back. 65, Austin Foster right there to help him. He's going to make it 4th and 15, under 2 minutes to go here in the ball game. Rochester leads 14 to 12. Hunter Nard, one of the defensive captains, takes the signals, gets his team ready.
Come on, Hunter!
Big fourth down play. Secondary playing back. We've got a timeout, North Miami. We'll keep it here. We're under 2 minutes to go here in the game. Rochester Zebra C team taking on the North Miami Warriors C team here at Barnhart Field. Like the referees have asked the Rochester trainer to come over to the North Miami side. Big fourth down play here. Number 6 rolls back. Fabulous pursuit by Tyler Ousley. Forces the pass. Hit just as he was throwing it. Incomplete. Zebras take over. 1st and 10 with 1.5 to go here in the game. This is an excellent experience for this young C team. Alan Pfeiffer, clock management, ball control. Very important at this juncture in the game. Pfeiffer under center. Handoff. Nice hole there for number 25, Liam Leininger. And that should be enough for a 1st down.
Looks like it's going to be second and in inches.
Come on, boy!
As the clock continues to roll here. You're listening to Scott Sager on RTC Channel 4. Glad you joined us this evening for this C-team game. Pfeiffer handoff. Aaron Brooks stood up at the line. Let's see where they mark it. May have been enough for the first. Not quite. It's going to be third and inches. Good ball control there. You can see a lot of the North Miami players were trying to swat at it and get it away. Clock continues to roll here. Under 30 seconds to go in the game. Quick handoff up the middle, enough for the first down. Number 44, Trent Bauer. Timeout called there. Coach Weaver gets his boys into a huddle. Couple of mistakes tonight, but they're sitting on the cusp of a victory here. And that's what matters.
I'd like to remind fans, tomorrow the varsity team will be in action at North Miami. Kickoff is scheduled for 7 o'clock. This is the last radio single game. Please come out and support your team.
Coming out of that timeout. Should just be a kneel down in the victory formation here. Actually got a couple of guys wide on this. Not quite the victory formation. Pfeiffer does take a knee. North Miami's gonna let it roll down, and that's gonna do it. Rochester Zebra C team defeats North Miami Warriors C team 14-12. I'm Scott Sager with Channel 4. Thanks for joining us.